First, we need to specify any point on the arc, preferred to be roughly in the middle.